After my 30th birthday, I woke up with my left leg feeling unnaturally cold.
The next 3 years, I'm like going from like doctor to doctor, having tests, x-rays, MRIs, CAT scans.
You have a spinal compression. Basically, you're gonna need to have surgery or you could become paralyzed from the waist down.
When I saw the initial post of straight out of surgery, laughed so hard, you know, typical Andre, and then...
At night, I caught pneumonia. I stopped breathing.
We thought he was gonna die.